was just a boy of 15 years when he left his Kerry home. And he headed out for new frontiers away down south he'd go. With Captain Scott and Shackleton down to the Southern Pole. An unsung hero of his day, his story seldom told. Tom Crane, you push the barriers you've got where no one's been. Over mountain tops and glaciers and through the stormy Southern Sea. Not long before the curtain fell on Scott's last fateful trip, Tom Crane would cross a frozen hell so close to winter's grip. His solo march, one of a kind of 30 miles in Rome, would save two souls he'd left behind just waiting at death's door. Tom Crane, you push the barriers, you've gone where no one's been. Over mountain tops, glaciers, through the stormy salt sea. He joined the ship Endurance 1914, and it sailed down to South Georgia where the whaling ships would be. Well, the whalers warned him off encroaching flows of thick black ice, but Shackleton would press ahead and he'd pay a heavy price. Tom Crane, you push the barriers and you've gone where no one's been. Over mountain tops and glaciers and through the stormy Southern Sea. Well, a ship was crushed by the freezing seas when it gone 800 miles. Stranded all 1 year they'd be till it make for Elephant Isle. Tom Crane believed then he would push on through the darkest of those days. It was so long he'd sing a song, was just the big man's way. Tom Crane, you push the barriers, you've gone where no one's been. Over mountain tops and glaciers and through the stormy Southern Sea. Well, a final test was yet to come for Crane and Worsley too. They'd sail due north with a boss and three more of the crew. The savage Southern Seas they'd fight in a 22-foot boat. 17 days and tortured nights till they'd reach South Georgia's shores. And it was on the night the foeman came, an epic trip began. Three men would cross a mountain range crossed by no other man. He'd be leading off that gallant band as they trek from coast to coast. And somehow with God's helping hand they'd reach that whaling coast. Tom Crane, you push the barriers, you've gone where no one's been. Over mountain tops
and glaciers and through the stormy southern sea. And so their shipmates would be saved a fate on Elven Isle. And they drank the whole ship right that day, cause it had none in a while. And Tom Cream was a happy man, he'd given all they got to see those boys back safe again, the only pledge he sought. Tom Cream, you pushed the barriers and you've gone where no one's been.